throughout all my education, I felt like I didn't really tap into my full potential. And I felt like I kind of left education while just, you know, kind of skating by a little bit without really feeling excited about what I'm learning. I really wanted a program to kind of prove to myself, like, how far could I really go? How hard could I really push myself if I really like something, if I chose to do it? So I applied to this program with not doing any Python, because I did pre-med and philosophy in undergrad. Like, I didn't have any programming experience. My initial concern was like, you know, am I gonna be good enough? And remember, I'm coming into this program from like trying to prove to myself that like I can be good enough if I tried hard enough. So I'm not coming in with like, oh, I'm gonna crush it no matter what. Like, I'm coming in with a little bit of like, am I gonna crush it? I don't know. So I remember going on Coursera and I've been kind of amazed of like how many reputed universities are just throwing out content at like marginal costs. And I'm like, I can learn all this just on my own time. The only thing I have to do is just really make the decision to. That seems a little too good to be true. So I took the Python 3. The whole specialization I finished in a month, not because it was easy, but because I was just like I feel like I'm getting a steal here, that I'm getting this, I'm getting to learn Python whenever I want, however I want. The only thing I have to do is just commit time. And I knew I really wanted this. Like, I knew I really wanted to prove this myself. So yeah, I mean, like, I went from zero Python experience to doing every single problem and finishing that whole specialization in a month. So if you have questions about whether you can succeed or not, I would say just go into Python, get as good with Python as you possibly can, and you'll be completely fine.